Wow. Okay, so this morning hike, we are off to another adventure. This is Freeman's Bay, and we're out in the Galleon Beach area. And it's a little bit late because it was raining. So we planning this hike once more. We're going around through the Carpenter Rock and then up to Shirley Heights area, and then we'll be coming down to the Jones Valley Trail. And I don't think it's a very long one, but the first half of it is a bit challenging because we have to do some climbing. And it's a climb that I never really, really admire, because I think by the time I get to that area to go up, I'm almost burned out. But that was a few hike ago. So now I got some more hike under my belt. I don't know how fit I am. So I will test that this morning. And it's not too, it's overcast still, but doesn't seem as if we're gonna be getting much of any more rain on this trail. So I hope it will be a good one. It's a bit wet, so we have to watch our step. And yeah, so we are on our way. And you know what, I think it will be a good hike too. We are also close to the Pillars of Hercules. I don't think we have any intention of going around there. The path for the trail is not mentioned, so just gotta tag along and follow the leader. Thank you. Oh, this is Fort Charlotte. They do a little cleaning up here. Expose some more stuff. Yeah. Fort Charlotte. We usually take a different route around here, and come up all the way right there. Right there we come up, so they do a little bush clearance here. Okay, and that is Fort Berkeley over there. There's quite a few people. Yeah, the people hiking over there too. Yo! Hello over there! Maybe the sea's making too much noise over there. That's Fort Berkeley and we had Fort Charlotte over here. So they're taking the middle ground trail, probably from the other beach over there, or through Dockyard itself. Pigeon Point Beach to Fort Berkeley, that's a trail. And there are people on that hike this morning. And we are here at Fort Charlotte, on top the Pillar of Hercules. Yes, the Pillar of Hercules is just below us right here. Right down there is the Pillar of Hercules. Pillar of Hercules is right down there. And I see Montserrat in the background there, a little overcast. Right there is Montserrat. And if you come around here, right here is another spectacular view. No, Pillar of Hercules is down there. So we're on top Pillars of Hercules right here. It's a little rough day this morning. That's the Pillar of Hercules down there, but we're not going there. It's a little bit rough day this morning. Yeah, the tide is a little bit high there. So we leave that alone for now. And continue as the sun comes up from the east. We're tugging along again. This time I'm going to go into the direction of the sun. I never like to do that because I have no filter at this time in the morning. But we will see what happened. Yeah, they did a little cleaning up there. A little cleanup. So, the trail is pleasant. See, over there where you see that terrain on the horizon right there, that is Guadeloupe. It's raining right there in Guadeloupe at this time. So let me keep it low so I can be out of the sun. The sun is coming right over in my face now. So if we keep this slow, you follow my trail, and So we're going around to the Carpenter Rock area now. Cactus over here too. This is a different type. Yes, the trail is wet. Had a stiff shower this morning. And it's been raining off and on a little bit. Not quite heavy. So, got to watch your step there.
Thank you.
So that's the Carpenter Rock. And I think sometime they're calling it Mermaid Garden. So here we are on top of this ridge here. That's our trail coming along. And let me keep it this way a little bit so you can follow. Going good so far. Yeah, so this is me and the gears guiding along the trail. As you can see, I have a Rode wireless mic rig up to this stuff here, so I will filter out all that wind noise, especially the breeze coming off the sea. It can be pitching noisy at times. And so, yeah, early in the morning, and we're out hiking. Yes.
I'm so afraid.
You're afraid of stepping down?
Yeah.
Okay, so let me show you a little panning around and the way they are going through the woods there. So let me pick up from there. Yes. As we go along, as we move along. Yeah. It's a beautiful morning. Thank you. Nice morning. Beautiful. That sunrise just trying to come over this hill now. It's already up, but we just went behind a little hill there. So yes. Yeah, it's a lot of climbing over some rocks here. Cooling. Stepping down. Good. And that's the Shirley Heights up there. Yeah, and we gotta climb. We're gonna climb from right over here at the edge out here, and we're gonna take it right up to the top. And that's, it's a bit challenging. It can be done. And it will be done. Yeah. As I said this morning, the trail is wet. It's a wet trail this morning. So I think here is the Carpenter Rock. Looked to me as if there was a quarry here. There was a quarry here moons ago. And maybe here is where they get all that stone to build Nelson Dockyard. Because you can just pick them up in a big format here, like a big piece of cake. And they're easy to pluck up. And look like that. These stones, I believe, they got them from right here. Those that they used to build the English Harbour port itself. That's why I believe they call it Carpenter Rock. So, I'm leaving the Carpenter Rock and I'm going to, yeah. We're gonna do some climbing, more stepping. more longer step than anything else. Yeah, I'm good, man. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, you can't lose. You have to be careful how you step, right? Because of the side and the gravel and stuff.
Yes,
that's right. Yeah. All
right, eyes up. You're not burned, right?
What?
You just need a little break. Hey, remember we gotta take a little break right there, right? Yeah. So we can change gears. Yeah, this is not cactus hill, folks. Okay, so we're going to take a fiver here and then we're going up there. And that's the face of this side here. yeah, even though it's windy now, my gaze is able to filter that out. And there's a rainbow in the sky over there. And here they are. Time to have a little refreshment drink. So, you know, if they could just make sense. Drink water. I drink it today. Oh yeah. But you could have started early on. It's not always nice behind here anyway.
Behind here?
Her pillar of Hercules.
Oh, I guess sometimes it's rough though.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes it's rough.
That should be your last view when you're up. Then you finish it just straight on home. Yeah. Let me snack up on some stuff here. Mm-hmm. How about that? That's where we were a few weeks ago.
Oh yeah.
That's Cactus Hill. Cactus Hill. Cactus Hill.
You idiots.
Right at the point out there.
There will be no
road where we went the other day.
Okay.
Cactus Hill, right there.
Okay, the one right out
there. Yeah, yeah.
When you went from
old road. Yeah, yeah.
Let me get them something.
Mm-mm.
I'm busy now, Joker, and the one. Me want to come see.
It was near. It's about six of us, yeah, indeed, yeah.
I knew about it, but I couldn't. I'm going to do some work. Mm-hmm. I never done until after 4 o'clock. I mean, that can rip you up, man. It's just amazing how them boys they just go for anything anyway. Yeah.
Okay, so we're ready to mount again. Oh yeah. I just take some time to go right up here.
What's the best dish you have? What's your favorite dish?
I'm gonna go through this morning.
Yeah?
Yeah, my legs are working with me today.
Okay. Even though it's wet, it binds the loose dirt together. So there's no need to slip and lose gravel here. It's rather windy, but let me see what these microphone will do. Filter out the noise. Yeah, so that is how the sea's behaving there. Oh yeah.
Are you good? He stopped down here. It's serious. You're doing good, man. One step at a time. No rush.
Yes, I am. When I reach, I arrive.
Amen.
One foot in front here, sir.
Huh? Hey, well, Mama be now. Let's go up the road and beg Ryan.
So Munstrat will be getting some rain. Yeah, that was in Guadeloupe, so Guadeloupe had some showers there. Maybe up to now. That squall is moving across the sea. It's gonna go right to Montserrat. Yeah. And I think we'll have a very clear day within this region after that is gone. Beautiful on the horizon out there. So let me make my way up into the hills here again. Only once in a while you get to hike this area. It's not an everyday stuff for most of us. But every time you come on these hike, they are different settings. I think we are halfway up there. Gotta get another rest when we get on top there. Are we there yet?
No.
Wow.
Annie. Let's go. I'm making
eyes up. You trust me in my strength, huh? This is a killer to you, no?
Yeah, man, we're in place. I need this.
I need this right here. I can feel my heart pounding away. Oh yes, I can see the outline. Folks, this is Montserrat right there. Let me zoom in. That is Montserrat right there. If you can see anything right on top of the horizon there, right in the middle of the screen. And I'm going to go around this way. And I know I'm seeing Guadeloupe now. So if you look really good, right there, look really good. If I can zoom in a bit more. Now, it's right there. Right there, Guadeloupe is right there. If you look way below the cloud, keep it steady and you should see it. So, it's right there. The two are coming, so I will just continue my last leg before I reach on top here. It was a killer day a while ago. So we were all the way down there, making our way up. Taking this time, they will slowly get up. From here, the climb is not all that steep anymore. I thought they would wait up here a bit. Yeah. another rest for me. Very good, girls.
This way are we going?
That way.
This way? Oh, that way is by the cemetery, right?
Yeah, we go. I think we're going to go through the cemetery. I'm burned. But I still got the endurance. Hey, we need a rest for the weary. We need rest for the weary. Okay, that's all right. Oh, yeah. We had a sweet. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good now.
Okay,
I'm
good.
I'm going to get cold.
Next time you think about hiking, I'm going to think about hiking.
As I said, we have done this trail before, but every time we do it, it's so different. Feels so different. Every time is a little more of what you can pick up. Because the vegetation is never the same. Sometimes it's dry, sometimes it's green, sometimes it's cloudy, overcast, other time it's sunshine. And we usually hike it from other directions too. So we'll be going through there after we made this little U-turn up here up the Jones Valley Trail. Be going right through there. So we're going to visit the old ruin right here. That way back on the main road.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there was some massive building right here during the day, built of stone. Yeah. Even the window pane built of stone. Yeah, those were windows. Maybe bedrooms right here. Exposed to the east. Solid. Well built. How are you doing? So we're going to make a right here, take the Jones Valley, they'll be going downhill. Catchment water system. Some kind of feed. So, no, the water feed from the building over there, and it will channel all the way down through here. Maybe collect a bit before, in case there's anything here to clean out, before it's draining over here and right into the catchment here. Now you see the skin is moving away there. Yes. They know what to do back in the day. Antigua is a dry island, so water was precious. Still precious, but they have a way of getting it out of the sea, refreshing it up. So it's downhill as we're winding down our trail, but it's a good distance out of here. No hill to climb. And it looks as if we're gonna get some rain today on the north side. Yeah, it's gonna rain by the time we finish this trail. Look at that. And it's raining over there. Hey, it's raining in Seaton, so we gotta hurry up. This hike turned out to be a very, very good hike this morning. Not as I perceive. I perceive hiking this trail from a different direction, which was my preferred choice overnight. But as we got her up, a few people said they'd rather go up the hill than coming down. So we went up the steep part first. And now we are coming down gradually through the Jones Valley. And that ain't so bad at all. That's not bad at all. And as I said, it's wet. So all the loose dirt are bind together, so we're not graveling in the soil. And we're just getting some good grip, I think. So sometimes the wetness is not all that bad.
But they're not living the rascal like because they have cell phones.
And you don't hear our feet making noise on the leaves. Usually when it's dry, you hear the rattling of the leaves. And now they're all wet. All that noise is filtered out. Yes, we're going down.
Well, yeah, I've seen that. He and Faber drew their bike for seeing if you're coming first. They have the last persons that they meet here.
You never see the independent message.
The man that is having the PhD.
country green.
The whole country green.
Look for her.
No, no, we not. When you go to Parliament, you legalize marijuana. Look.
Ma, tell me when you get elected, when you bring the key to send you.
Barbie, that's
Barbie,
the Barbie.
The
Barbie.
Oh, yes, it's true. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
I wish you know me, I do.
So we're going down slowly. It's a long walk, but we get in there. And I'm not puffing because I'm going down. Usually going down is my favorite because I have a load on my back. When I'm going up, I take a toll on me. But now going down, smooth sailing. Listen to the birds.
situation, I say, no, boy, how can you eat here? Must eat here bright green.
Oh, yeah. Jones, how do you think? You're on 2 weeks suspension. Okay.
And they tell me, oh, where was the thing? So wait, I'm hearing it all over. It's bad.
You went and did the accident, right? And then I tell you, I accept the accident. PCI, telling you, I did not PCI. The accident tells you that you're not COVID and not spring, so.
No right turn, no right turn. No right turn. My sense is that left down there is where we park, somewhere down there.
Okay, so we'd have to talk about the trailer then.
So how we get down here?
Because we have to. Look, we're using the Jonas for a trail for go down. Because one of them lead you down by the golf.
Yeah, right, so forward. So we miss a trail there.
We missed something.
I see a sign there, but
we have to go down that one.
Yeah. Okay, okay. We from up here we need to go straight. Yeah, we don't need to go back around here. Right. Somebody behind of us? Couple more minutes and we'll be right out.
Julie, do not hold on to the cactus.
Information about anything, trust me. You can see them right here on SM and a million words, trust me. Easy, in no time. In Boston or something. Good language, trust
me. The league had me and Dylan in the winter, she's trying out for this football team. You'd be on the stand. I said, oh, go the league, go.
Nigel, too far.
The man says, the coach said, oh,
Terry, catch up on Nigel.
Your legs are so powerful, but yeah. She not shoot the ball to know yet.
Probably do better as a coach with the team rather than playing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gonna help
she. You are too left foot. Divorce the man. I hear why she divorced the man. The man too nice. Why you never seen her like that? The judge look at her. Are you crazy? Judge look
at that.
She said anything after he gets it. If I get at 2 o'clock in the morning and say I'm hungry, he's gonna make me a cheap course meal. Yeah. She never for work. Home and anything, the boss
will
tell you, two moments, if you hide her, she can come off, cook anything she wants.
She wants
to go mad. She said no.
She wants
the
rough
yeah. Yeah, she said it's too nice, you know, you have a little roughness.
Well, she can go tell
you. Yeah. The judge, I can't say cool. Yes, look, me now I'm fine on divorce now. You going to work out this summer now,
right? She has no time to tell you what she wants.
Yeah, the man don't. They just look. You know, no, you know how much women would die to have a husband
exactly.
Like that?
If she wants to be waiting, if you don't, she don't want to be telling, she don't want to be waiting to have a
divorce. She said the man too nice. So she want a divorce.
What is something wrong with
crazy,
she?
No joke.
Americans are crazy.
Yeah. Okay. You can't well taken care of. Well, you might look after the back of it.
Yes, we are getting there. We are getting there.
Look at the opposite way.
This is the water course right here. Yeah. Right. So we drop out all the way here. Hallelujah. Hey, yes, finally we are out of the woods. And this is the end of the trail, I believe. Yeah. So, here is our exit from off the trail. Yes. Okay, so. We're just around the corner there.
They have the gripe thing, so sometimes it, that brings a little bit of seafood thing and it's kilogram of the stuff. Yeah. Let me tell you. We white chicken hat and the sea grass. Oh, oh my god.
That's under.
Okay, so folks, here we are. And we are coming to the end.
We're
coming to the end, and yeah. So, viewing is good. This morning hike was lovely. Lovely hike this morning. So, yeah. Start a little late, but that's the nature of the sun coming up late in the morning now.
Morning,
how are you?
Very well.
Good. So, quite a few hikers this morning.
Yeah.
And we are at the end of our hike because I can see vehicle in sight. And I know there are other people around because when we left here this morning, this vehicle were not here. And we are loaded now. Yeah. So yeah, there are people on the hike, only that we start early.
We have to end our journey, folks. No complaint.
Yeah, this morning was lovely.
Yeah.
So. I think I'll dig a digital. May dig a look. May dig a local digital.
You're that sweet.
You can plant the seed now, then go on.
Can we have, actually we have in a flower, something for home, the seed.
Okay.
I see if we really need to plant now. Yeah, that's a good boy.
Then good man.
I don't want one.
I don't, I'm going to get it back.
We need water.
You can give them another round.
Look.
Okay, folks, so this is the end. Trail is over.
Let me call you back, mommy.